The former Musselbound Bindery in North Minneapolis will soon be demolished, making room for a state-of-the-art community center in its place. Charmaine Nero has the story tonight. Charmaine?
Yes, exactly, Randy. The V3 Center is expected to break ground this week, and project staff say it's not only an opportunity to provide jobs within the community, but it will serve as a resource to teach kids how to swim.
Really hit on the excellence that our community has.
Malik Rucker is the director of community engagement and partnerships with the new V3 Center, a health and wellness center that will soon call this Plymouth and Lindell Avenue intersection in North Minneapolis home.
Just provide an opportunity for our community and our children to have an opportunity to try out different things.
V3 purchased the property in 2017 and started fundraising, taking a year-long pause during the pandemic.
And we're starting to raise the funds before the pandemic hit, so that kind of set us back a little bit, but now we're able to break ground and begin to make it a reality.
According to the CDC, children of color have a higher risk of drowning due to numerous factors. Rucker says the first phase of the center will focus on swimming lessons, among other things.
We are setting out to combat health and wellness inequities and drowning disparities in Minneapolis.
Phase two down the line will include the 50-meter Olympic pool used during the 2021 U.S. Olympic swimming trials, making it a space that serves as a regional attraction while also serving as a resource for employment and health and wellness for the surrounding communities.
We're going to be a source of healthy people, which can then contribute to a healthy community.
Now, demolition is set to start this week, and a groundbreaking ceremony will be held on Friday. The first phase of the project is expected to be completed in early 2024. Back to you.
Pretty cool. Thank you.